Gentlemen, you understand the rules that you're fighting to. Protect yourself at all times, obey my commands at all times. World title fight, I expect you to fight for it. Touch gloves if you like. Push back. Judge.
It's a lion versus a tiger for the middleweight championship of the world. Psycho Wellness in the black gloves. Poetan Pereira in the white. Nice body kick to start things. And a spinning shot from Pereira.
There's that completeness we're talking about. Being able to mix his punches, kicks, and knees.
And Joe, we've seen in the past that Wilness, a bit of a slow starter sometimes. Can he afford to do that?
Well, I still think he needs to be patient. He's got to figure out Pereira's reach, his distance. But I'm telling you, Jason Wilness, his best success is going to be attacking the legs and trying to get Pereira against the ropes.
Exchange low kicks. Wilness told us this week he doesn't believe that Pereira is a true kickboxer. Says he's just a boxer that's doing kickboxing. Pereira did not like that.
Wilness now trying to attack those legs. Nice outside low kick. And in his last fight, we saw Wilness really mix up outside and inside low kicks. But it was the insides to Rodriguez's leg that ended up getting him that TKO finish.
Oh, high kick! Wow! Alex Pereira! My goodness, and he's busted Wilness wide open.
Five, six,
that looked like it hit his hand.
Gloves up.
Gee, what power that Pereira has.
And now Pereira go for the finish! What a leaping knee! Down twice is Jason Wilness. He doesn't know what's hit him.
It's still
and that's it. It's over. Easy work for Poetan Pereira.
That's that completeness. That was a head kick for the first one, and then he came in with a flying switch knee to the head. There's Alex Pereira for you.
One of the best knockout performances I have ever seen in my 3 years here at Glory. Alex Pereira, sensational.
Yeah, he really had to make a statement here. Man, Pereira, the way he mixed it up. I told you, he was circling, he was staying patient, but then all of a sudden, boom, that high kick came. And then right away, he knew Wilness was hurt, and that's when he just came on for the finish.
Wilness said, as I mentioned, Pereira's just a boxer. Well, guess what? He got dropped twice with a kick and a knee. The hands weren't needed.
Yeah, and that knee went right to the nose of Jason Wilness. Looked like he busted his nose with it, but you see that quick, explosive head kick that just landed inside of that hand. Very smooth, very quick. Yeah, that foot just made its way right in between the temple and the glove. But then right away, he did that flying switch knee. And that set up so beautifully because it was the right kick that did the first knockout. And then he brings that right leg up thinking it's coming, but then he switched it down that left one. It was Jason Wilness predicting something from the right side, and that's why that switch knee, left knee was so perfect to the head.